Wayamba University, 13th university established in Sri Lanka, plays a major role in human resource development required to meet the local and international demand. The Faculty of Livestock, Fisheries and Nutrition, located in Markandura campus, is one of the latest additions to the Wayamba University. The faculty offers a unique combination of knowledge required to develop well-rounded graduates in food science and nutrition. Wayamba University is the first university in Sri Lanka to introduce a degree with a unique combination of food science and nutrition. At present, Wayamba University is the only university which offers a degree in Bachelor's of Food Science and Nutrition in Sri Lanka. Over the 8 years of development, Faculty of Livestock, Fisheries and Nutrition expanded its contribution to Sri Lankan education by offering a second bachelor's degree in food production and technology management to cater the demand of the country. Close proximity to Colombo and also to Colombo Airport provides easy access to local and international resources. Faculty of Livestock, Fisheries and Nutrition, equipped with modern facilities that are required to develop competent graduates fit into local and international requirements. The Department of Livestock and Avian Sciences offers course units designed to cater the demand for specialized knowledge and skills in livestock sector. Department is a major contributor to the newly developed degree in food production and technology management. Therefore, the course is designed to cover the skills those are not adequately covered by the other degree programs in Sri Lankan universities. The course units offered by the department will greatly enhance the versatility and the employability of graduates. Fisheries have long been a discipline taught in many conventional universities in Sri Lanka. However, it is the first department to establish solely for aquaculture and fisheries. The department is ideally located in northwestern province with concentration of shrimp farms as well as freshwater, marine and brackish water ecosystems. The Department of Food Science and Technology offers a variety of courses to provide the knowledge and to develop the necessary practical skills in basic food science, microbiology, engineering aspects of food products, product development, analysis and evaluation of food products. Students' research focus on novel food product development, control of foodborne diseases, quality assurance and in the areas of the analysis. Department of Applied Nutrition offers a number of nutrition course units to provide rigorous and intellectually demanding study of science of nutrition. The department expects to contribute to the improvement of nutrition and health status of the population in Sri Lanka through attainment of excellence in teaching, research, training and community work in food and nutrition field. Further, department caters the demanding career in nutritionists and dietitians today. Up-to-date IT facilities at the IT center provide soft skills demanded in the job market, and the internet facilities connects with the latest development of the world. Library at the Markandura premises provides necessary facilities required for the knowledge exploration. On-campus hostel facilities allow the students optimum utilization of resources. Gymnasium, sport facilities, beauty of the university, and the student activities conducted through various student bodies reduces the academic stress and makes the university life a memorable period. During the 4 years of study, students acquire the necessary skills to become a well-demanded graduate. They are given opportunities to visit research stations and industries to gain the real-world experience while they are studying at the university. Finally, a research project and implant training are the major components of the degree, which provides students to develop various skills required to perform well in the world of work. Findings of the final year research are presented at the annual Faculty Research Symposium, where there are industry, government, and academic participation. Students gain real world of work experience through industrial training offered towards the end of the degree program.
Now I am working as a lecturer in the Department of Applied Nutrition. I was able to get all necessary skills and confidence to work as a lecturer during my university life. And I am proud to say that I am a product of my university of Sri Lanka.